What's good, you lot? We back, you feel me? Link's gang, best gang in the world. Pardon, you know what I'm saying, the madness going on in the background, the waving and all that. You know what I'm saying, because I'm in the motherland right now. It's 95 degrees at 2 a.m. So we got, you know what I'm saying, measures got to be taken. I set up my this strong ass fan right in front of me, so it just shake, you know what I'm saying, like everything is gonna move and all that in the background. My bad, because otherwise I'm gonna pass out, fam. It's way too hot here, fam. Got no AC. Anyways, man, big up my guy in the comments. For brevity's sakes, I'm not gonna show your comment. My bad, you know you are, you know what I'm saying. I reply to your comment. You're you know what I'm saying, a regular on the channel at this point. Big up yourself. Everyone in the comments, all the loyals know who this is, who recommended it in the comments. My guy recommended Chip, Lemon Pepper Freestyle. It seemed like bare people did a Lemon Pepper Freestyle, you know, using Drake's beat or whatever. I mean, it was a fire beat, you know what I'm saying? Y'all obviously probably know the beat. That sample with that woman. I actually found the original sample of it, of the woman singing, and it's crazy how they flipped it and it sounds so dope. Can get a little bit, you know what I'm saying, repetitive after, you know, 4 minutes of it. And the Drake song, I think it was like almost 5 minutes of it, but it is a cold sample. So yeah, Chip, I guess I'm assuming it's gonna be the same, you know, beat. But yeah, I mean, top right here we got King Los, you know, a rapper around the US. He did a Lemon Pepper Freestyle as well, man. Big up Lost in Vegas, you know I'm be mentioning them all the time. They react to UK stuff, so maybe y'all know about them. I don't know. But yeah, man, let's get into it, bro. Looks like a re-upload here. Big up UK playlist, man. You know, getting your credit. And yeah, let's restart. Let's start the thing, you feel me? I don't know what I'm talking about, restart. I know who Black the Ripper is, man. It was that Black the Ripper. Rest in peace, man. I mean, you know what I'm saying? I don't know you, but yeah. I can rap before or after any rapper. Madness. Calm me down before I'm after every rapper. Snapping on a mad one. Let's reload, man. That Egyptian connection, fam. Let's reload, man. Can't destroy his entrance like that, fam. I can rap before or after any rapper. Yeah. Calm me down before I'm after every rapper. Snapping on a mad one. Can't take street cred from... Calm me down before I go before or after any rappers. I always said the first line, I can go before or after any rapper. Cold line, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't, you know, obviously a lot of songs, they be putting the best dude at the last. You know what I'm saying? A lot of songs where like Eminem, for example, a lot of his songs where he's featured, he'd be the last one, and there could be like up to, you know what I'm saying, 5-10 dudes on that song, bro. You know what I'm saying? If y'all ever heard of Black Friday Freestyle, it came out on Big Sean, one of his recent mixtapes, Detroit 2 or Detroit 3. And you know what I'm saying, they had literally 10 dudes on the track, literally 10 men on the track, bro. He was the last one, of course. Chip just saying, yeah, I'm saying, I can go anywhere, man. I'm Chip, bro. Chipmunk, man. Calm me down before I'm after every rapper, snapping on a mad one. Can't take street cred from someone who never. Calm me down before I'm after every rapper, snapping on a mad. Or calm me down before I'm after every rapper, fam. But you know what I'm saying, you can't rank me below these other rappers, you feel me? You gotta calm me down if you won't do that, man. Y'all can let me know, you know what I'm saying, about Chip's background, if you know what I'm saying, if you wish, because I don't know that much. I just know that everyone kind of treats him like he's a kind of a, you know what I'm saying, big dude, big OG in the game, you feel me? And from the little I've heard from him, I remember when he had the back and forth with Stormzy after, you know, Clash dropped last summer, which he was like mad lyrical display on that. Just that was maybe one of my first introductions to him. Listened to a couple of things after that, listened to his Behind Bars. I could react to it on his channel, but you know what I'm saying, full exposure, full disclosure, you feel me? I've listened to it already. I've listened to a couple of his things before, you feel me? A couple of his songs. Yeah. Can't take street cred from someone who never had none. I'm in my older age, but still I'm my oldest age. Younger or you old and gray, you still don't want to hold a page. But they know that, straight snap Kodak. She loved me for a decade now, she tagged me in the throwbacks. Mad. J
chat to me properly. If you're pushing 40 and still trying to sign a record though, just please don't touch the mic and never chat like you're some boss for me. It's that independent lottery. Tough guy nightmare for a fly guy. Fly guy nightmare for a tough guy.
I guess I'm kind of doing what Drake did on the track, the whole facts, like say a line then the facts ad lib. That's cool. He had absolute bars in there, Mac. I can't sit here and touch on every single one. Pause, you feel me?
Some boss for me. It's that independent lottery. Tough guy nightmare for a fly guy. Fly guy nightmare for a tough guy. I guess I'm never sleeping when it's crunch time. I don't see no rappers, I see lunchtime. Chippy with the bars since vinyl and cassettes. Underrated legend, R.I.P. cadet. Never keep a chick if all she give is sex.
Rip, man.
I'm the super sub and subliminal, no they hear me, yes. You ain't in the game, not even on the bench. Do the other team, the linesman and the ref. Us against them and everybody dead.
Yeah.
I appreciate Wiley, cause he didn't sign me. Lord knows he could've when I had no guidance. Took my cousin's hand-me-downs but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat.
Yeah.
Got hand-me-downs but never
signed. Reload this, man.
Lord knows he could've when I had no guidance. Took my cousin's hand-me-downs but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat.
Yeah, took my cousin's hand-me-downs but never peas. Appreciate, kind of leads into the next line. Appreciate a man will show you, what did he say? She show you,
took my cousin's hand-me-downs but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat.
Gotta eat, yeah, that's what I thought it was, you feel me? My memory ain't that bad, you feel me? But, you know, like I never got handouts, basically. I just took the hand-me-downs, you know what I'm saying? And kind of in a similar manner. You know, show appreciate someone who shows you how to eat but isn't feeding you, basically, you know what I'm saying? The whole teach a man to fish type of thing, you know what I'm saying? What do they call that, you feel me? Saying, you know, idiom, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, he's been running this
world. I appreciate Wiley, cause he didn't sign me. Lord knows he could have when I had no guidance. Took my cousin.
That takes maturity to say, man. Basically saying like, I'm happy that he didn't sign me then because I wasn't in a good place type of thing. I didn't have no guidance, so wouldn't have been good for me, man. That takes maturity to thank someone for basically, you know what I'm saying, not doing you a solid, not doing you, not recognizing you, because you kind of, you know what I'm saying, you're mature enough to realize it actually helped you.
Cousins had me downs but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat.
Yeah.
God, praise God, I'm doing great. Shoot out some petrol bombings on my old estate. Gotta find your purpose, mate, and never go astray. Innocent be dying too, you can hold a straight. Prime 112 dinners in Miami. Table looking OTF, I'm with the family. Bumped into Drake, he told me roll with him. Calm vibe, private little Bowlington. Every time I bill it, I see Black the Ripper. I ain't gotta prove he was my fucking nigga. Axe FM clashing, they weren't fucking with us. Rapping for my sanity, dog. In reality, dog. These rappers weirder than reality stars. Still, I got a 10 silencers. Posted with some Love Islanders. Cash model can't silence us. It's mad boring, minus us. Make you think like the blog page. One jab, I don't need a hook. They're trying to control the narrative. I'll rewrite the book,
Something about the blog page. One jab, I don't need a hook. I've kind of heard that bar before, but obviously, I don't know when this came out in relation to what I'm thinking of. I was thinking of the Crept and Conan, that came out time ago, to be fair. The Fire in the Booth from like 10 years ago or something like that, where Conan actually, he says something. I'm not saying nobody stole no bars, especially not the Chip bro, but just bringing up, you know what I'm saying, connections I hear, you know, and I see Conan says something like, something basically about the double entendre with the hook, you know, and, you know, swinging a hook, you know, boxing or, you know, punching, whatever. Chip is on a mad one, man.
Silence us, it's mad boring, minus us. Make you think like the blog page. One jab, I don't need a hook. They're trying to control the narrative. I'll rewrite the book,
Just trying to control the narrative. I'll rewrite the book from, you know what I'm saying? Narrative, obviously, kind of another word. It means story, another word for a book, whatever you want to say, similar to a book. And you know, double entendre with that. They trying to control the narrative with these blogs talking about, oh, I gotta have a hook or whatever. Chip ain't putting no hook in his song. What are you doing? Nah, fam, I'ma do whatever I want, man. No rules, man. Shout out Specs, you feel me?
Everyone's got pagans. I might play you and your pagans. My problems ain't yours. Vice versa, co-adjacent. One of my best friends lives in Cali, making Cali moves. The other day I went to pick his daughter up from school. She screamed Uncle Chip, her teacher told her calm down. If it was a man, I would have probably wild out. Yeah, no feeling like the things that money can't purchase.
Can't do that, Kelly.
Money taught my way, just can't surface. Feeling like the things that money can't purchase. Out. Yeah, no feeling like the things that money can't purchase. Money taught my way, just can't surface. Strap with hella hard to go around versus. Yeah. Half Tottenham, half Hackney, yo, that was my school. Shouts to Spino and Corny, shouts to Rimsey too. Fresh out of Camden, I ain't making moves. Ryan Fire out here since LimeWire. Survivor's remorse, yeah.
What y'all know about LimeWire, you feel me? I don't know about LimeWire, but I seen all y'all old heads talking about LimeWire, so now I know about LimeWire, you feel me? Downloading them MP3s and that. Probably download on Bare Explicit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but see, I don't know about that, you know what I'm saying? I came in a digital age, you feel me?
Yeah, half Tottenham, half Hackney, yo, that was my school.
Yeah.
Shouts to Spino and Corny, shouts to
I wanna reload it, fam, cause I wanna hear again what he said in this part, bro.
If it was a man, I would've probably wild out.
I figured.
Yeah, no feeling like the things that money can't purchase.
Okay.
Money taught my way, just can't surface. Strap with hella hard to go around versus.
No feeling like the things money can't purchase. That, yeah, that's a real bro.
Money taught my way, just can't surface. Strap with hella hard things that money can't purchase. Money taught my way, just can't surface. Strap with hella hard to go around.
Money taught my way, just can't surface. Is he saying like he understands that there's value, there's the most value in the things that money can't buy, but he kind of got lost in the whole thing of money and pursuing money that he's like can't surface, you know what I'm saying? Can't surface, can't get to the surface from it. I don't know, man.
Brown versus. Yeah, half Tottenham, half Hackney, yo, that was my school.
Yeah.
Shouts to Spino and Corny, shouts to Rimsey too. Fresh out of Camden, I ain't making moves. Ryan Fire out here since LimeWire. Survivor's remorse, yeah, I'm a time buyer. Thanks. Always get the wheel, but I'm a cut tire. Yeah. Adios amigos, we was never peoples. I can't be around them cause they holy evil. I'm flying up pepper, call me Desert Evil. Bird's eye view if you're talking about bars. Listen, little Willis, what you talking about, dog? You hear more in silence, I don't talk it out, dog. Red or blue pill or a pert, let me know. Holy Trinity, I'm the oracle with it, though. The game's full of everyone I said was gonna blow up.
You know.
A tire, but I'm 35 is what I'm trying to do. Rap game account, trying to milk it, moo moo.
If y'all, you know what I'm saying, a Drake stan like me, you know Drake actually said on Western Road Flows, I believe, that he would retire by 35. Or it might not have been Western Road Flows. I might be exposing myself. But he said that at some point in a big song. And obviously he is, what is he, like, past that, right? Or isn't he 35 right now? Or I don't know, something like that. But he is not going to live by that, I hope, or I assume. You know what I'm saying? Dude got to be like LeBron, you know what I'm saying? Last time, you know, do a madness. Last time, you know, until you're 45, you know what I'm saying? Pause, you know what I'm saying?
Retire, but I'm 35 is what I'm trying to do.
Yeah.
Rap game.
Isn't Chip, like, Chip, he's like an OG, bro. But it's like, isn't he like only like 29 or 30 or something, bro? Like nowadays, like now, isn't that mad, bro? That means that he must have been like an OG from early, bro. Or like he must have been in the game since he was like, you know, a teenager or something.
I'm account trying to milk it, moo moo. Might just sneeze in the booth so God can bless me. Achoo. Like who's on the ball I'm trying to intercept. Peanut hit with intellect. Could never pick a wifey from the internet. I don't give a fuck about no influence. Cut this
on. You know, all the man, you know what happened when you know what I'm saying, get with a chick, you know what I'm saying, off Tinder, Bumble, Hinge, or whatever you talking about, bro. It's a mad one, man. 99.9% of the time, there's something psychotic with them. They are psychotic in some way. Because if they weren't, they probably wouldn't be on Tinder, if we're being honest, bro. But yeah, man, it's a matter of
the intellect.
Actually, I do not know what I just said. That was not me. No legal consequences, you feel me?
Could never pick a wifey from the internet. I don't give a fuck about no influence. Cut this on the influence. We the rain if let's get the spirits then. I don't punch in, I guess I interject. Niggas wanna take it, they're all right, furthermore. They all fear my pen, but I don't write anymore. They do it for the clout, it's about the bigger picture. We're breezy last winter, never took no picture. Lemon pepper wings from my little sister.
This was a chill one, but he just, he's so good that he just was dropping at bars, man. More than your favorite rapper. Unless your favorite rapper is Potter Paper, you know what I'm saying, Dave, and it's a bit, you know what I'm saying. Dean Anthony West, yeah, okay, that was him, Black the Ripper. If y'all got any background on this dude, let me know, man. Was he, you know what I'm saying, associate of Chip, close to Chip, who's he a rapper, you know what I'm saying, that came up with Chip, I don't know, let me know. But this one, that was absolutely cool, man. Appreciate my guy in the comments, you know what I'm saying, for showing me this. Broski never missed with a recommendation. And yeah, man, that's gonna be it for me. If y'all could help us out, we're on the road to 1,000, you feel me? I'm just letting you know what I'm saying, in looking in the next few months, obviously I can't predict nothing, you know what I'm saying, inshallah, you feel me? But I hope to, in the next few months, and I feel like, you know, planning ahead, I'll have a lot more ability to make videos, you feel me, and facilitate, because I won't be, you know what I'm saying, all over the place like I am now. Shout out KSI. But so, you know, better things coming soon, inshallah, on the channel, you know what I'm saying, more consistent uploads, I mean, because that's really what matters. And you know what I'm saying, I'm trying to, ideally, you know what I'm saying, inshallah, get some, you know what I'm saying, like at least like 5 uploads a day type of thing, you know what I'm saying, maybe 5 days a week, maybe every day a week if it's somehow possible, or 4 days, whatever. I'll see how much I can, you know what I'm saying, I just want to up the levels as time goes on, inshallah, bro. But yeah, that's gonna be it for me. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Links game, best game in the world, no deodorant. If you could subscribe, it would be much appreciated. We're on the road to 1,000, as I've said. If you could be a part of it, I'd appreciate it. If not, you know what I'm saying, it's up to you. I'll catch y'all on the next one.